illegality or injustice.
We respect the presidency, but when something is wrong, give us the opportunity to try and correct it.
But President Kibaki's close allies are not keen to go down without as much a fight, insisting that anti-Ringera push is motivated by political mischief.
Kama umefanya kazi yako mzuri, na mkubwa wako amesema uendelee, si unaendelea?
Hata watu wanasema hawezi hata kupitisha finance bill sababu ya appropriation bill sababu ya Ringera. Hii yote ni siasa.
Kuna mipango, Ringera akitolewa, haya, watarudi kwa wako. Naye wanataka aende. Wakitoka kwa wako, watarudi kwa Chief Justice, naye aende.
But sources told Citizen TV that should the members of parliament fail in their quest to have Ringera's reappointment revoked, then they would altogether seek to have the Anti-Corruption and Economics Crimes Act amended so as to abolish and reconstitute the entire Kenya Anti-Corruption Commission management team.
All eyes will be on Speaker Kenneth Marende tomorrow when he rules whether President Mwai Kibaki acted legally or not in reappointing Justice Aaron Ringera to continue heading the Kenya Anti-Corruption Commission. But whichever way he rules it, Ringera's reputation is at stake as he continues to head this crucial body. Francis Gashuri, Citizen TV, in Parliament.